The concepts of geometry were first conceptualized in Egypt, and they were used to identify property lines after floods.